Hello everyone, I'm Pragatisureka, the author of the book Hope, Stories for a Healthy Mind. Hope for a Healthy Mind has three heartwarming stories about little children like you. There is Kabir, who constantly worries about what is happening at home. Then there is Shoma and there is Ryan. To know more, join me for the session on Hope. And I look forward to talking about the book and seeing how you can take care of your mental health.